Power target trades, power trigger trade.
All right, people, I got a plan here for Netflix. Netflix is set up to test 190 or higher, okay? I think we're going to go and test the 190 first, and then being how we get there, I mean, they could take this higher. This thing is setting up to really move, okay? But right now, this target alone is just fantastic, and let me explain you why I like this. So the September 29, 185 calls are great to use. Something interesting happened with these they're kind of off the wall kind of options. But these options are interesting because of the time they give you and the amount of money that you can make with these. So Netflix needs to break above 183.5 on some good action volume. And good action volume is 500K on a 10-minute chart. Now, I will explain more important facts inside the video. So look, if we get above 183.5 and you know we don't have the volume, we'll watch for some basing there. Because one thing about Netflix, it's got to show some power here. It might need to relax. This is the thing. It might. I don't know. We don't know, right? So in case it doesn't, because it's really ready to go, it might not need to relax. So if it doesn't show us the volume there, we'll watch for some, because they might try to move it up there and there's no volume, right? And then it just goes nowhere. But if we get that volume, 500K cracking through 183.5, that's a signal to get in. If not, we'll watch for some basing and look for power towards 184 to 184.5. This thing here can move, but it might need some time. And this is the thing where we want to make sure we're going to be looking at how the price action volume collides in that area, the 183.5 to 184.5 area. All right, people, Netflix here closed at 181.74. This is something I talked about last week. It worked to a point before they played some games on Friday, but you can see that things did work out. I mean, a lot of stuff worked out even higher. Very difficult market conditions last week on Friday. But let's take a look at what's interesting here. These are the 185 calls here, okay? And you can see today there was 1,532 contracts traded. So the volume, I mean, this is something new. You can see even in the 177, this is an off bit. But what's interesting about these, this is a great options to buy. It gives it time. You can make a lot of money with these as well. But what's interesting is look at that. That's a lot of contracts traded in such an off, you know, September 29s are kind of like an off, kind of offbeat type of options. But that's the case. All right, people, welcome to Power Target Trades, the place where I post a lot of great detailed plans. This power, one thing you want to check out is my created playlist. If you've never checked this out, this is a wealth of great information. This is a great YouTube channel to subscribe to. A lot of great things I'm going to be doing in the future. So you want to subscribe to this channel. If you're serious about making money in the market, you can see confirmation is key. You should study this banner. You can easily subscribe by coming here manually doing it. But inside this video, I'm going to show you an easy way. Let's see what I say.
All right, people. Now that we just finished watching that great detailed video, don't forget to look at my banner. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure you check out my creative playlist. Make sure you study before taking action on Power Target Trades. Every plan that I make has great detailed instructions. And I put my heart and soul in it because I want my subscribers and followers to make great money in the markets. But you have to study, people. Let me show you a way to subscribe. Let's see a picture of me around here in a circle format. Simply click on it, and it's going to give you an easy way to subscribe. Don't forget, people, at the end of the video to like the video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and like.